There are three areas of body language stress that you can look out for in a virtual meeting or in person that will help you move a conversation in a direction where the other person feels more confident and more comfortable. The first one to look out for is called hand-to-face touching. Now, just notice, if my hand goes here, I look like I'm thinking. When my hand goes here, even higher, I look slightly more stressed. If it goes here, more stressed, and top of the head, all hell has broken loose. The higher the hand goes up the head, the higher the level of stress may be. The second one to look out for is unusual stillness. Some people think we get jittery and move around a lot when we're stressed. Actually, in a work meeting, people are much more likely to go deadly still. And when that happens, just notice it and realize they may have gone into a state of stress. Thirdly, you want to look out for rapid blinking, because rapid blinking equals rapid thinking. The average blink rate is about once every 10 seconds. If it speeds up from there, it probably means you need to slow down and allow that person time to feel more comfortable with what you're saying and maybe check in with them. So those are three things that you can look out for.